Hello everyone, in this tutorial we're going to combine a few simple techniques to produce an old and distressed blueprint style artwork that could serve various purposes like decoration, presentations and many other cool applications. Before we begin, I would like to let you know that you can find links to all the resources used in this video in the description box below. The most realistic results are achieved if you can find a real technical drawing to work with. In this example, I chose a spacesuit illustration. You can find a similar one easily by doing a quick Google search for your favorite item followed by the keyword patent. The first search result is usually a Google patent page. If you go ahead and click on it, you will see an online PDF viewer that will allow you to browse through the patent pages. Once you find a drawing you like, download the provided PDF file. A quick note about copyright. Since Google retrieves these drawings from the US Patent and Trademark Office and similar agencies from other countries, you can rest assured the files are in the public domain and can be used for personal and commercial purposes without any restrictions. With that said, start by opening the PDF file you downloaded into Photopea. Usually, the document will have several pages. Take note of which page has your preferred drawing. For example, mine is on page 4. Open the Layers panel and hold Shift and click to select all the irrelevant pages and delete them by clicking the trash icon at the bottom. Next, go to Image size, make sure you set the DPI value to 300 for optimal print quality. Right-click the page folder and choose Convert to a Smart Object. Then go to Image Adjustments, Invert. Next, go to File and Open. Select the blueprint texture pattern provided below and open it. Go to Edit, Define New Pattern, and close the document. Hold Command or Control and click the new layer icon to create an empty layer beneath the current one. Then go to Edit, Fill, and choose Pattern from the drop-down list of fill options. Click to open the list of pattern presets and select the blue one we just added. To allow the pattern to show through the drawing, select the main layer and change its blend mode to screen. Next, we'll create a thin border around the edges. By the way, you can skip this step if you wish. To do this, create a new layer below the main one. Then pick the marquee tool and draw a border that is approximately half an inch away from the edge. Go to Edit, Stroke, click the color box and choose white, set the size to 2 or 3 pixels. Next, we'll apply a distressed paper texture to get that vintage look. So go to File, Open in Place, then select the texture image linked below. Right-click and rotate it 90 degrees in scale and position it to fit the colors. Go to Image Adjustments, Black and White. Then in the Layers panel, change the blending mode for this texture to Overlay. That's it for this tutorial. I hope you will find some of these tips helpful in your future projects. If you enjoyed the video or learned anything useful, make sure to stick around for all my upcoming Photopea tutorials. Thank you very much for watching, and I will hopefully see you in the next one.